like, what trends are you seeing?
I just saw a bunch of red lips walking around outside.
Red lips?
That's what I saw. But, you know, of course, we didn't even go close to that.
Right here.
And we just went for the color of the eyes. Tracy was just like, it was really cool because, you know me, I'm such a drag queen.
Such a drag queen.
And I'm always like, I want smoky eyes, and lashes this long. RuPaul is my inspiration. But so when we were like looking at the colors, I was like, that just doesn't feel right. Like it has to be just like tough girl, pretty skin. I mean, she literally has no, she has like a
The details here,
exactly.